We always talk about not being satisfied, whether it's with a win or whether it's with, you know, just a possession in general. And for us to, you know, not be satisfied with an 11-point lead because there's so much time left, then, you know, they're a fabulous team and they make runs and they can score in bunches, you know, just like us. We want to make sure that we continue to play our game. And when you have an open shot, you know, with these two guys to my left and right, they're the best at finding, getting you open shots, and you just got to step up and knock them down.
We really do a great job of sharing the ball, finding a great shot every possession, and guys step up and make huge shots. You know, it's a really fun way to play when we play the game that way, and so we want to continue doing that and keep getting better.
When we get on those runs, you know, we're just playing. You know, I feel like, you know, when other teams try to, you know, counter us, they play a little quicker, they kind of get out of their rhythm, and, you know, they try to counter our offensive attack, which is, you know, almost impossible to do. So, you know, we definitely can feel that, and we just like to keep going and keep playing.
We are the official home for ACC basketball. For more great content like you've just watched, click one of these boxes. And to make sure you don't miss anything, click subscribe.